Sweethearts, I'm Dr. A, the director of the University of Louisville's Counseling Center. I'm here to remind you that your mental health and well-being are a critical part of growth and being successful here at UofL and beyond. There are many ways to de-stress and work on self-care during fall break. Try taking a walk, going for a run, dancing, or just about any other physical activity. Try reading or consider starting a journal. Spend some time outside, being mindful about what you see, hear, and smell. Plan healthy meals, whether that means making them yourself or ordering some great takeout. Spend some physically distant quality time with friends. This can be in person with your mask or online. Get some rest. Be intentional about downtime and about making sure your sleep space is free from distractions like light and sound from your TV and your phone. Remember that the Counseling Center is here for you, even during fall break, providing services virtually. Give us a call to connect with a clinician or just to ask questions about our services. Our website has lots of information on other campus services and more self-care ideas. As you move through these awesome fall break events, remember to check in using Engage and use the hashtag GetGrowth to post on social media to let us know where you are and what you're doing and help us spread the word. Go Cards! Hey Cards, I'm Dr. A, the director of the University of Louisville's Counseling Center. I'm here to remind you that your mental health and well-being are a critical part of growth and being successful here at UofL and beyond. There are many ways to de-stress and work on self-care, even during fall break. Try taking a walk, going for a run, dancing, or just about any other physical activity. Try reading or consider starting a journal. Spend some time outside, being mindful about what you see, hear, and smell. Plan healthy meals, whether that means making them yourself or ordering some great takeout. Spend some physically distant quality time with friends. This can be in person using your mask or online. Get some rest. Be mindful and intentional about downtime and making sure that your sleep space is free from distractions like sound and light from your TV or your phone. Remember that the Counseling Center is here for you, providing services virtually even during fall break. Give us a call to connect with a clinician or just to ask questions about our services. Our website has lots of information on other campus services and more ideas about self-care. As you move through these awesome fall break events, remember to check in using Engage and use the hashtag GetGrowth to post on social media to let us know where you are, what you're doing, and to help spread the word. Go Cards! Hey Cards, I'm Dr. A, Director of the University of Louisville's Counseling Center. I'm here to remind you that mental health and well-being are a critical part of success here at UofL and beyond. There are many ways to de-stress and work on self-care during fall break. Try taking a walk, going for a run, dancing, or just about any other physical activity. Try reading or consider starting a journal. Spend some time outside, being mindful about what you see, hear, and smell. Plan healthy meals, whether that means you make them yourself or you order some great takeout. Spend some physically distant quality time with friends. This can be in person using your mask or online. Get some rest. Be intentional about downtime and mindful about limiting distractions in your sleep space, including light and sound from your TV or your phone. Remember that the Counseling Center is here for you, providing services virtually even during fall break. Give us a call to connect with a clinician or just to ask questions about our services. Our website has lots of information on other campus services as well as more self-care ideas. As you move through these awesome fall break events, remember to check in through Engage and use the hashtag GetGrowth to let us know where you are, what you're doing, and to help us spread the word. Go Cards! Just in time.